missing her lady. If that boy ain't giving up, lick your lips and swing your hips. Cause all you gotta say.
Please don't get a bad one. Oh, finally.
Hey, girl.
Hey.
How do you feel about Ryan?
He's fine, I guess. Why?
Well, he told me he likes you.
He likes me? Well, now that you say that, he is kind of like cute, I guess.
I wonder what mine and Ryan's babies would look like. Hey, girl, did you do the homework?
Do the homework? There was homework?
It's worth 50% of our grade.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I actually didn't do the homework.
Then you failed the class.
No. You see, there's a big thing happening in my family right now with my grandma.
Oh no. I'm so sorry to hear that. Just turn it in later.
Thank you. I wonder what Ryan is doing right now. I'm gonna text him. They forget my name. They call me Hell. They call me Stacy. They call me Her. They call me Jane. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. They call me Quiet Girl, but I'm a liar. Mary Jo Lisa, always the same. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. I'll miss the catch if they throw me the ball. I'm the last trick standing up against the wall. Keep up falling these hills that keep me boring. Getting clamped up.
Asmodeus, Satanas, Lucifer.
You make me a maniac, but you don't know. Well, baby, like, shit is crazy, right? That ain't your baby no more.
I'm gonna tell you guys what makes each zodiac sign dangerous. Let's start off with an easy one. Aries. Aries are dangerous because they will physically fight you. Okay? End quote. What makes Taurus dangerous is their stubbornness. Like, they are so bullheaded. If they don't wanna do something and you trying to make them do it, good luck. No definitely means no with a Taurus. Word for the wise. Now let's get to Geminis. Geminis have a powerful tongue. If you think about it, some of the most influential people are Geminis. But even though Geminis have the power to influence people, they also have the power to use their tongues for evil. Geminis will roast your ass so bad, it will have you thinking, like, should I even be here anymore? What makes a Cancer dangerous is they will manipulate the shit out of your feelings. Cancers are the queens and kings of manipulation. They will literally always victimize themselves and vilify you, and you'll fall for it.
Oh, stranger.
We'll be right back.
this thing cracking. You just bend it on over. Now we get behind and you can get wild.
Jump in the line, shake your body on the line.
Bang, 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 bang.
My name is no, my sign is no, my number is.
Different zodiac signs when they get their feelings hurt.
Nope. I'm fine. Nope. You didn't hurt my feelings. No, I'm fine. I don't care about none of that. I'm just letting you know that what you said hurt my feelings. I'm setting boundaries, right? Now, if you cross those boundaries again, I'm gonna pop it in your face. Oh, so that's what we doing. Well, fuck you too. Oh shit, I am hurt. You hurt my goddamn feelings. Oh my god, like, don't get it twisted. I'm gonna still whoop your ass. But you got me good.
That's not right. That's not right. No. I don't know, I just fucked up, but it's okay. I'm just sitting here and watching Netflix.
Okay, whatever. But trust me, that revenge is going to be sweet. Did you hurt my what? My feelings? Oh, feelings. I ain't got none of those. I ain't got none of those. The well is dry. Don't feel a thing. I got this icebox. I was saying numb. Brr.
Okay, my feelings are hurt. But don't cry, don't cry. Act natural. Smile. Even do a laugh. Yeah, they'll never suspect that I'm hurt. Can't show weakness. Okay, I sent some confrontation, so let me slowly back out of here. Keep it cool. Act calm. Act natural. Get your hands off your waist. That's not natural. Right? Let me just slide to the left. Act natural. Hey, guys. Almost there. Now I can cry in the car.
Bitch.
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation.
I'm chilling. Ah! Bad bitch, activate. Listen, you bum-ass, basic-ass bitch. You can't hurt my feelings. You know why? Because in order to hurt my feelings, I have to care about you. And guess what? I don't. Not caring. Not a smudge. Guess the cat's out the bag. I mean, but it was cute or whatever. Now get out my face.
And then I saw her face. I'm a believer.
Live and let die.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Hit it! I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the end of the night.
Omae wa mou, jinde iru.
We'll be right back.
Each sign's most manipulative trait, part one. Aries, your most manipulative trait is you will not leave someone alone to calm down and cool down. You push people, especially when you know they're already mad. Taurus, you make people feel guilty, whether they deserve it or not. You guys are one of the strongest signs, but you are so good at making a sob story. Admit it. Gemini, you lie. I'm sorry, but you do. You lie. Stretch the truth. Even just white lies covering your own ass. Cancer, you catastrophize. You make things seem like bigger deals than they are. To make people feel bad about whatever the situation is, you make it seem worse than it is. Own it! Leo, you minimize your behavior. You act innocent or act as if what you did wasn't that bad. Maybe something that's a win for you isn't a win for someone else. Virgo, you manipulate by being passive aggressive. You also just leave vague hints about what you want and what you're feeling. You confuse people on purpose.